a wall protection sensor system. When overlaps occur, the wall generator splitter removes unwanted additionals. It's like a white blood cell. It investigates, it captures, and it removes when play. Welcome back to Thomas Was Alone. I am your host, Lostwolfe, and we're doing level 3. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. This is the one.
Laura was pleased this one was behind a wall. Maybe he'd never know what she could do. Maybe they could just have a conversation. Hang out.
So Laura's a new character.
As long as he didn't find out what she could do. Which would never happen so long as they stayed separate.
And one of the achievements is to do stuff involving Laura. Okay, let's hop over. I am forgetting my buttons. Which is a little awkward. This level's not too bad, from what I remember. There we go. Simple. Shazam.
Laura didn't have time to worry about the ominous pixel cloud. It had been following her for some time, and it had kept itself to itself until now. More important was the little orange thing, which was looking at her in a way that she kind of, well, liked.
The ominous cloud thing she's referring to is the thing that went up at the beginning of the level. So here's how Laura works. And the achievement is...
As the square, who had shyly introduced himself as Chris, bounced atop Laura, she began to worry that he was just using her like all the others had. They'd all bounced too, and then they disappeared when her back was turned.
I've forgotten what I was going to say. So probably wasn't important.
Only the ominous pixel cloud ever remained, looking a little bigger and a little less hungry with every disappearing friend.
And these bits here are not too bad. So my recollection
with
about...
With every bounce, Laura found herself less and less irritated by Chris. She started to miss him when he wasn't there, on another platform or something.
My recollection of this level is that there is a secret, a little pixel thing that you can pick up. I just don't remember where it is. There we go, and then this tilts that. Does it go into the water? No. Oh, thank goodness. I need to... There we go.
She'd wonder what he was up to. Was he missing her? He wasn't saying very much.
Chris is the strong, silent type. When, of course, he's not grumbling and groaning. I think I need to actually do... Can that work out? Yes. Oh lord. Won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? That's a super old song, but it's a good one.
Come.
The pixel cloud is back.
Chris was in love. She was perfect. He had to tell her so. At some point, he would definitely tell her. Probably best to wait for a moment the large, ominous pixel cloud wasn't about, though. Yeah. Probably best to wait.
Forgotten how to do this. Ominous pixel cloud is gone. Is there a switch I can press? No? No. Now, the one singular problem with doing this with Laura is that if you move even a little, then they stay put, which makes this whole thing a little bit frustrating. I mean, you know, I could just jump Chris across really slowly. I guess that's a little better. Oh lord, I am so terrified of falling. Because if you fall, it is basically back to the beginning with you. Man. This is why I don't regularly play games like this, because I'm terrible at them. Hooray. Okay, much better.
Comment.
Get used to hearing them bounce here, because this is going to take a while to solve.
Chris was massively disappointed to run into the gang again. He'd enjoyed the alone time with his new girlfriend.
You know, I don't know if you should be calling it that, your relationship with her, that, unless she's decided that's what she wants. Oh dear, hold on. I need to get you there, and then you here. But I do like that, as I've said, I've probably mentioned this before.
Was it too early to refer to Laura as his girlfriend?
See, there you go.
Only if I say it out loud, he told himself. He didn't want to scare her off.
I think I may need John for this. I do like the way that all of these little blocks have personality. That's very awesome. Well, they're not really blocks, so as we've discovered through the little annotations, they're kind of AI. Womp. Okay. That, I think, changed the entire level behind my back. Yes. It did. And it actually opened the ending. Top, and then Thomas. Well, I was a little worried I was going to have to save.
The others seemed suspicious of Laura, and the eager-looking pixel cloud of death which seemed to be watching her. Sure, they'd use her inherent bounciness to reach slightly higher jump points, but they wouldn't strike up a conversation with her. Chris found them rude.
Where?
And always there.
Yes. Can I guess I maybe can, but it's going to be a bit of a thing. So what we're going to want to do is get Laura here, and then get John there. And, oh, hold on. That's not very productive. Oh, there we go. That was exactly what I wanted. Because now it is much easier to reach the buttons. Oh dear. Okay, I'll tell you what. Let's get you here. Ah! And then, if only I could just hop this myself with John. Ah! There we go. And, because, like, inevitably when I'm doing this, I'm not actually paying attention to where the arrow is. And when I'm not paying attention to the arrow, it means I inevitably do it in a very terrible and messed up fashion. There we go. So what this should do, per my recollection, is it'll open. Yeah, there we go. All those gates that we saw earlier. Let Chris run across. Yay, Chris. And if I remember, I shouldn't be doing that, actually. Because my recollection is that I'm going to run Laura this way. Oh, yes. Indeed I do. Hold on. Oh, dear. Ah. Where's that configuration we had earlier? Here. Let's do that again. Okay. Ta-da! As you can see, I'm doing it again. I'm like confused about which person I am. Only because I keep on moving it around.
Come.
So over here there
is. The others wouldn't drop it. Who's that cloud guy? Why is he following us? What's that rumbling, hungry sound he keeps making? Chris, can we just leave Laura behind?
There is another pixel block that you can collect, which we're not seeing obviously because I'm just using my old file, and it is, as far as I remember, up here, but I may be talking complete rubbish. Anyway, this is not that difficult, it's just I need to remember how it works. Not like that evidently. I think you go up. Yeah, and then you go up to the left. Yeah. I remember it now. Yeah. And through.
Rude.
And up. And that makes a platform, and as far as I can remember, the platform takes you upward and then to the right. Because those words are super important. Yeah, it does. Okay. So, we are going to have to build a bunch of platforms here for... No, actually, we might not have to do that. We can get Laura scooped up and then move her across. And do that again. We're going to go this way. Yeah. And... scoop. I think my recollection is that Laura is the difficult particular block on this level. Everyone else is fairly simple, including Chris to some degree or other. Across we go. Really, the only downside of this level is waiting for the platforms. This is the kind of thing where, if I had designed this game, I would have overcomplicated it by adding the ability to speed up or slow down the platforms. Actually, you know what? Let's get Thomas up next. Because he's got the smallest bounce here. Like, I would have found a way to make it so that the platforms that we're looking at, you could press a button and speed them up, and that way you wouldn't be spending so much dead time just staring at a platform moving in a circle. This is one of the few design flaws that I have with particularly platformers don't always value your time in that regard. And that's a little frustrating. Actually, we can go here and then there. Okay. I think. I think I need to take. Laura up first. And. Let's see. Oh, well, that would be helpful if, wait, you know what I can do? We can make a little step ladder like this. There. Step ladder, go. I just need to get her there. Oh dear. Ah! That's one other thing with Laura, is that if she's on a moving orb, just left of a moving platform, or just right of a moving platform, and she's below it, it'll cause her to trigger like a little jump, and a little jump will basically take you upward a whole stretch, which is pretty cool. I don't think that the game ever uses that as a mechanic, but it is there, and occasionally it is useful. Okay, so we have everyone, we just need John. My recollection is that this is also the longest level in this sequence. I like it. Okay, so, no, John, don't do that. That was rude and mean. Good lord. I was gonna set everyone up and then go to the next level. oh dear. Okay, so we need you there. We need you on the right hand side. We need you in the middle. And then. Yeah, this is gonna take a while they sort of bounce around. There we go. Oh, I remember this. I don't like this at all. So this is going to trigger the water to move. And you have to be sort of fast here. Over here it's not too bad.
Laura liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around too. Like those losers from before.
So that Laura is here. And we don't end up with a situation where everyone is bouncing on it. Oh god. Wow. This isn't a long level, but I know from recollection that I was terrible at it. I need to go to the left. To the left, to the left. Everything I own in the back to the left.
Laura liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around too. Not like those losers from before.
See, I am a little bit wary of putting Laura at the bottom, because it just means that everyone bounces on top of her all the time. And sometimes that can lead to disastrous consequences. But I guess we can risk it. There we go. Okay. Oh lord. John? Buddy? Jump this way. Okay, we're gonna all move to the right very slowly. Oh lord. So I think maybe what I'm gonna do I'm gonna do it this way. Fall, Mr. John. Right. I don't know. Yeah. I was going to say, I don't know if that's the brightest idea right now, because it will have troublesome consequences with Thomas. Okay, so let's get everyone going this way. And then what I'll do is I'll just keep everyone arranged.
Laura liked
like this.
Her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around too. Not like those losers from before.
And in this way, we can create, you know, platforms that aren't too bad. Now, if my recollection serves me, we're going to end up going up. And so I need to do this. No one gets crushed. There we go. Much better. Okay, we need you. Oh lord. That was actually almost perfect. Hold on. Let's do that again. because we need to get Chris upward first, as he is invariably the most difficult to get upward. Ta-da! There we go. I think we're all good now. Let's just make sure that there we are. And done. Oh, yes, I remember not liking this at all. As always, this is the last level that we're going to do together. When I'm done doing this, I'm going to leave us and call it a day. What does this
do? The pixel cloud was getting closer. It was spending more and more time hovering around. Laura could tell it was making the others uncomfortable.
Oh, right. It gets the... So, who do I want up there first? Probably... Yeah, let's get this done first. Oh, goodness, go, 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 go. Wow. And I think that it behooves me to do this in the order that they're in. I remember that there's trouble with Chris, though. So, hold on. Maybe I should send Chris up next. Yeah, we'll do that. Go, Mr. Scary. Saw guy. There we are. Right. And then I think we'll take Laura up next because, again, she's a little bit problematic because of a teeny tiny jump. Can I make... Yes, I can. Okay. Testing. How does it work? Up we go. Come on. There we are. Okay. Now it's easy. I wish I'd thought to do this when I was busy doing my actual playthrough. It's my actual playthrough. Oh lord. My actual playthrough involved a lot of failure. A lot of failure. You know what? I'm gonna send Thomas and friends up the right hand side. Because that might be safer. There we go. Have a great evening, folks, and good night.